A Vigo County jury finds a man guilty in the 2018 shooting death of 18-year-old Gage Youp of Terre Haute. Today, the jury convicted Dylan Morgan of murder. That charge stems from a shooting that happened back in August of last year. The incident happened at a home in the 2200 block of Cleveland Avenue. Youp died from a gunshot wound to the head. Today, the jury also found Morgan guilty of several other charges, including altering the scene of the death, and obstruction of justice.